but one heart.
To all the veterans who better than our freedom, I'm on my knees and I'm pledging my allegiance, fighting every day through the holiday and seasons, giving everything I got until they stop breathing. I'm seeing the government is now up to something. You give your life, well, they're giving you nothing. Take a look around what our world is becoming. Wars and the terrorists is what we are funding. Am I the only one who notices it's a tragedy? They're waking up wishing they could see their family. Days turn to months and it's filling them with agony. War is a must, but I can't agree with casualties. Actually, every day I fucking wonder, people losing fathers, brothers, sisters, and mothers. They taking up in dozens, doubling on the numbers. What more could the government want from us? Feel the gate of fraud is still standing strong until the flag will fall and the days turn long. Some say it's wrong, but now I made this song so everybody knows what page I'm on. Cause I'm missing a realistic system. Our nation is now in critical condition. Police start shooting at the citizens' resistance. Now we're just a pot that they call take a piss in. Yo, you did what you had to do. Otherwise the enemy start attacking you. So you hold it down every damn battle through. And for that, I'm handing you my gratitude. Stationed across the world, told your family that you had to move. Your kid's getting pissed and he's screaming that he's mad at you. Developing an attitude, saying that his plans are screwed. Yet you couldn't do a thing, it's something that you had to do. Now their plans seem foigled, fighting over land, religion, money, and oil. Still they want more, but what for? See the money from countries and calling that war. Patience waiting, painful mad detention. The human race just hates to face progression. We must be dumb, we never learned our lesson. With World War I and the Great Depression, not to mention the ones who went depressed or had a heart attack from post-traumatic stress. They fighting for our lives, whatever's all that's only death. The way we think is horrible, it really needs to end. I've had family who gave the life in the armed forces and friends with high hopes to go fight for them. Respect your decision, homie, yo, and that's important. Cause a lot of ignorant men and women just go ignoring. My question is clear, why question your fears? You fight for my life and the life of my peers, knowing that one day the end will be near. I salute everyone in this career, I hope that you hear. I pledge your devotion, fight for my rights and I think you'll get promotion. Head feels hard and your heart feels broken. Never give up, even when it seems hopeless.